The sum of three consecutive numbers is 60. Find the largest number. Now, let the number be x. Now, for the first number, we have x. For the second number, we have x increased by 1. And for the third number, we have x plus 2. So the sum is 60. Adding this up, we have x plus x plus x, which is 3x, 1 plus 2, which is 3, equals to 60. Now, this is 3x equals to 60 minus 3, which is 57. Dividing both sides by 3, here my x equals to 19. So the numbers are 19, 20, and also 21. 21 is the largest number. Thank you. Follow for more.